All right, let's do this. Let's count it down, ladies and gentlemen, with the chain and go. Heat 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah.
Well, there's just a lot of action, but he taught me how to fire. Then there was the bumper. Then Dan had to get timed out because he was parked too long. And so, he has fired.
Just one. Season Strong movie starting out here.
Somebody's tooling. I don't know. session. Is Cody done? He might just be disabled. Monty, make it head on Alicia. Flaggery, going after each other. Alicia's husband sitting there, spun out, unable to move. That's literally a love tap there. From 96 to 69. A little love tap from wife to husband. Alicia says, hi, hubby. I'm still rolling your... Is Monty done? Or is he still going to be able to move that number 18 car? She is still technically moving. Alicia Firewood. Giving her husband one last love tap. There it is. Officially a hit.
Not seeing any movement from that 69 car. That may be it. Monty may be down too, right?
Maybe Cody's regretting breaking Alicia loose a little bit earlier. She was hung up at the north end. A couple of times came around and popped her free. They were helping each other out, going after it. And it looks like it's going to be Alicia, the last woman standing here in the ring here tonight. We're just counting down the time until this is official. Cody Lagerway is flagged out. Ladies and gentlemen, number 96, Alicia Lagerwin.
Right there out of Everson, and boy, I wonder how Cody takes this.
I bet he's happy as could be, as a matter of fact. He had a lot of fun out there, and now we go down to the Silver Reef Casino Resort Winner's Circle. Shane Manalis is down on the track holding a mighty big trophy.
In third place, the husband who has just run away, that's why he's driving next, Cody Lagerway. In second place, driving the number 18 car, the oldest driving a big car.